Yeah. My former colleague has somehow withdrawn. He himself has contracted a species of venereal disease from one of his patients. He was once a fierce sensualist, but he has now become a pure metaphysician. His body has begun to create puzzling organs, each one very complex, very perfect, unique, yet seemingly without function. As each is surgically removed, it is quickly replaced by another equally mysterious. He has taken to breaking into the specimens room and stealing the jars containing these organs. His body, he insists, is a galaxy, and these creatures are solar systems. He becomes melancholy when they are far from him. His nurse says that his disease is possibly a form of creative cancer. I believe that this is what they have said. It is difficult to recall so many dialects when one has remained so long in isolation.
Y a-t-il quelque chose que je puisse faire pour vous? Y a-t-il quelque chose que je puisse faire pour vous? Y a-t-il quelque chose que je puisse faire pour vous?
un alt plus. Gibt uns ein Gummibit ans Bindel. Dann kommt Flamme auf mir. Weißt du, ganz Ansicht. Das Hemd ist der Ansicht. Dann klettert er auf mir, verschüttet er mir in mir. Men jag värde mig. Hela tiden såg jag hans ögon. De var kalla och lugna. Han inte kunde tränga in i mig. Klätt han upp på mitt bröst. På mitt ansikte och vidare upp för väggen. Jag har sett Gud.